Pulmonary function testing is a set of non-invasive tests that can be used to examine a patient's respiratory system and identify the severity of pulmonary impairment. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, pulmonary function tests are performed to measure a patient's lung volume, capacity, flow rate, and gas exchange. This allows medical professionals to obtain an accurate diagnosis and determine the best course of medical intervention for the patient. In general, there are two types of lung disorders that PFTs can be used to assess: obstructive and restrictive lung diseases. Obstructive lung diseases include conditions that make it difficult to exhale air out of the lungs. This results in shortness of breath that occurs from narrowing and constriction of the airways and ultimately causes the patient to have decreased flow rates. Restrictive lung diseases include conditions that make it difficult to fully fill the lungs with air during inhalation. When the lungs aren't fully able to expand, it causes the patient to have decreased lung volumes. There are many different reasons that a PFT would be indicated. They are sometimes performed on healthy patients as part of a routine physical exam. They can also be used in certain types of work environments to assess the health of employees. And PFTs are most commonly used for the diagnosis of certain medical conditions. Additionally, PFTs may be indicated for the following: chronic lung conditions, restrictive airway problems, asthma, COPD, shortness of breath, preoperative testing, impairment or disability, early morning wheezing, chest muscle weakness, lung cancer, and respiratory infections. In general, there are a few different types of pulmonary function tests. Some examples include spirometry, body plethysmography, lung diffusion capacity, cardiopulmonary exercise stress test, and bronchial provocation test. We've broken down each of these pulmonary function tests in greater detail in separate videos here on our channel. But again, for this one, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.